a prayer for you. In this month of November, no plan of the wicked will prosper in your life. God is giving you a new story, a story of grace. All things are working together for your highest good. The things that have been difficult for you all year long, may they become easy for you now. Ideas are coming to you. Solutions are coming. Answers are here now. You will prosper in all you do. Victory is yours. God's Spirit fills your life now. Doors of opportunities are open to you this month. Favor is yours. Favor everywhere you go. Favor in your job, your business, health is yours. If there is anyone that's feeling discouraged right now about that problem, situation, or circumstance, I dispatch ministering angels to bring you help speedily. Let the love of God surround and envelope you now, bringing you so much peace. May a shield of protection surround you and your family. You are protected. You are loved by God. You are favored this month. It is so. It is so. It is so. Amen.